how much you can take and keep moving forward. Sylvester Stallone. In life, we struggle. We go through things. We face things in life. Sometimes things beat us to the ground. Someone told me this the other day. They said, are you willing to keep fighting or are you willing to throw in the towel? Because it's easy to throw in the towel when you're not fighting back. At times, we forget to fight back because we don't know how to. But I'm going to tell you something today, is that the best thing about life is that you are still alive. The man upstairs gives us life. That's why. No need to suffer. No need to cry. No need to feel in pain. Just fight. Fight through it all. When darkness comes, it's okay. There's always a light at the end of the tunnel. I'm here to tell you today that you can give up easily because you don't have the strength to fight back. But what if I tell you you do have the strength to fight back? What if I told you that if you just believe in yourself? What if I told you if you look in the mirror at yourself and say, I can do it, and you can do it? So today, fight. Fight. Because no matter what happens in life, you got this. Take it from me and my experiences. I failed. I've done many things. People have put me down. People have looked down upon me, put me to shame. But I still fought. And that's the point of life, is that you grow when you keep going. You don't stop. Keep going. That's why every day when you go in life, whatever you face, you gotta fight. Fight harder. Punch, kick, scream, sweat, cry. Whatever it is you go through, you got this. So, what else can I tell you about life? It's full of surprises, full of disgusting things, full of happiness, full of joy. Full of sadness, full of life. That's why, keep going, keep being strong. Porque no importa lo que pase en la vida, tú sigue adelante. Disfruta la vida, live your life. Even when you feel like you can't no more, just live a little. When you go out alone, it's okay. It's better to be alone. It's better to be happy. It's better to just disfrutar la vida. Live your life. Sabe, I'm out.